Google has apologized for an embarrassing AI blunder this week, an image-generating model that injected diversity into pictures with partial disregard for history context. While the underlying issue is understandable, Google blames the model for becoming too sensitive.
Hey guys, thanks for watching Streann. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. And hey, why don't you go ahead and follow us on social media?